Μη ρωτήσετε, ειλικρινά δεν ξέρω. Κυρίες και κύριοι, καλησπέρα σας, Γιώργος εδώ. Είμαι μετά από μια τρομακτική γυραφνάφ και αυτό είναι το πρώτο πράγμα που βλέπω μπροστά μου. Doki Doki Literal Tour Club, αυτό το πράγμα. Τι είναι, δεν ξέρω. Ποιος είναι ο σκοπός του, δεν ξέρω. Μου το είπε ο Νιούκ να το παίξω. Βασικά μου το είπανε πολλά παιδιά να το παίξω από το σχολείο και μου είπανε να μην κάνω spoil τίποτα. Οπότε ναι, πηγαίνω τελείως αντιφλά. Δεν ξέρω καν αυτό το παιχνίδι, δεν έχω δει ούτε τρέλερ ούτε τίποτα. Λένε ότι είναι κάτι σαν dating sim. Δεν ξέρω, είμαι περίεργος να δω τι εννοούσανε. New game. Please enter your name. Ναι, αυτό μου κάνει. Family friendly content, screw that. Είμαστε σε dating sim. Δεν υπάρχουν family friendly content εδώ πέρα. Λοιπόν, I see an annoying girl running towards me from the distance, waving her arms in the air like she's totally oblivious to any attention she might throw to herself. Αν είναι χαλιά τα αγγλικά μου, βασικά ξέρετε από τα παλιότερα βίντεο ότι είναι χαλιά τα αγγλικά μου, οπότε sorry προκαταβολικά. The girl is Sayori, my neighbor and good friend since we were children. Ooh, interesting. Not really. You know the kind of friend you'd never see yourself making today, but it's just kind of works out because you've known each other for so long. Λοιπόν, θα έλεγα ότι μπορώ να αποκριθώ σε αυτό, αλλά δεν έχω φίλους. Anyway, πάμε παρακάτω. However, I just shy and idle in front of crossword, blah 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 blah. What the fuck, πώς είναι έτσι αυτή? Πρέπει να το προφέρω αυτό. Βασικά, θα βρω ένα καλό sound effect. Ναι, νομίζω αυτό ανταποκρίνεται. I overslept again. But I caught you this time. Please don't. Τι κάνω με τη ζωή μου? Well, if people stare at you for acting weird, then I don't want them to think we're a couple or something. Κοίτα, μόνο από αυτή τη φάτσα σίγουρα δεν θα ήθελα να είμαι μαζί σου. Μπορείς να φύγεις, μπορείς να μην με κοιτάς έτσι. Please, με φρικάρεις. Fine, fine. Πολύ καλύτερα. By the way, Pussy Licker, have you decided on a club to join yet? You told me you could join a club this year. Did I? I'm sure it's possible that I did. Βαρετό. Yay, αλλάξαμε σκηνικό. Hallelujah. Sayori wants me to check out some clubs. I guess I have no choice but to start with the anime club. Γιατί να μην έχεις άλλη επιλογή? Δεν βλέπω anime, δεν μ' αρέσουν το anime. Hello. Oh, κάτσε, Sayori μιλάει.
Hello. I thought I guess you're coming to the class, out of the classroom, but I saw you just sitting here and spacing out, so I came in.
Απλά φαντάζομαι πως θα βγει σε editing αυτό.
Well, if you could come to my club.
Είσαι creepy. Sayori?
Nani?
There's no way I'm going to your club. Ouch.
Why do you care so much anyway?
Well...
Όπα, έλα, ερωτικές εξομολογήσεις.
I kind of told the club yesterday I would bring in a new member.
Και δεν κατέληξε όπως περιμένα να κατάληξει.
And Natsuki made κάποιο...
Natsuki! Ποιος έχει το όνομα Natsuki?
Ναι, γελά.
Fine.
I'll stop by for a cupcake, okay?
Yeah, let's go.
And thus today marks the day I sold my soul for a cupcake.
Everyone, the new member's here.
I told you don't call me new member. Grass out of the room. Hello. Σε αυτή φωνή τα κάνω.
Welcome to the literature club.
Όχι, όχι. Δεν μπορώ να το πάρω αυτό το παιχνίδι σε σοβαρά.
Welcome to the Little Club. Ναι, έσαι το λάπο, δεν είπα. Little Club. It's a pleasure meeting you. You have no idea. Τι άλλο χωρίσι. Seriously, you want a boy? Στην αρχή νόμιζα ότι έλεγε you bought a boy. Και ήμουνα... What? Way to kill the atmosphere. Να πω να πεθάνεις. Α, πώς ηλίκε. Να σε πεθάνεις.
Το όνομα.
Το όνομα που διάλεξα κάνει το παιχνίδι τόσο πιο καλό. Welcome to the club. Thank you. This club is full of incredibly cute girls. What are you looking at? Δεν έχεις βυζιά. Και είσαι anime girl. Αυτό κοιτάω. Είναι περίεργο που μόλις το από αυτό. Νατσούκι. Α, αυτή είναι η Νατσούκι. Ναι, okay, αυτό εξηγεί πολλά. This is Yuri, the smartest in the club. Damn! Don't say things like that. Damn! And it sounds like you already know Monica, is that right? Damn!
Νιώθω άβολα αυτή τη στιγμή.
Okay, I have an idea, everyone. Yes, let's go home and write a poem of our own. Δεν γράφω βήματα. Fun fact. Μπορεί να αλλάξω club. Next time we meet, we share each other. That way, everyone's even.
Let's do it.
Plus, I have a new member. I think it will help us all get a little more comfortable with each other. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Is that right, Pussylicker? Oh, yes. Monica looks over at me once more.
Monica.
Pussylicker, I look forward to seeing how you express yourself.
Oh, I bet you do.
Μιλάω πολύ σε αγγλικά. Είναι γεγονός. Δεν μπορώ να διαβάσω καλά αγγλικά, αλλά μιλάω συνέχεια σε αγγλικά. Speak words you think your favorite club member would like. Something good might happen with whoever likes your poem the most. Okay. Λοιπόν, Doki Doki Literature Club. Ένα μήνα αργότερα. Οπότε, για να δω αν θυμάμαι τι γίνεται εδώ πέρα, έχουμε την κρύπη μαυρομάλα με τις βιζάρες, τη Μόνικα Μπελούτσι, τη Σαγιονάρα και τη Ματσούκι. Το έχω. Λοιπόν, επειδή ξέρω ότι τίποτα περίεργο δεν θα συμβεί μέχρι τις επόμενες δύο ώρες, θα κάνω ένα γρήγορο fast forward μέχρι να γίνει κάτι ενδιαφέρον. Oh, wow, wow. Okay. Okay. Δεν ήθελα να ακολουθήσω αυτή τη διαδρομή, αλλά συμβιβάζομαι. Σε όλους εσάς εκεί έξω που μου προτείνατε αυτό το παιχνίδι, δεν μπορούσατε να βρείτε κάτι που να μπαίνει στο θέμα λίγο πιο... Δεν ξέρω. Γρήγορα. Γιατί μέχρι στιγμής... My God! Okay, τώρα να το γίνεται πολύ awkward. I walk home with Sayonara once more. Even though it's only been a few days, a lot of things have already changed. A few days, τις οποίες δεν τις έχετε δει ποτέ γιατί ήταν ό,τι πιο βαρετό υπάρχει στην ιστορία του gaming.
So, let's just say that one day, Yuri asked to walk home with you.
Huh?
What would you do?
What kind of question is that? You kind of put me in the spot there.
Okay. Choices. Λοιπόν, για να το ξεκαθαρίσω, Yuri είναι η creepy μαυρομάλα με τις βυζάρες. Το έχω. Και έχω επιλογή να περπατήσω στο σπίτι μαζί της ή να πάω στο σπίτι με τη Σαγιονάρα. Τώρα,
Το θέμα είναι ότι με τα πείματα μέχρι στιγμής έχω πάει προς τη μεριά της Αγιονάρας. Και αν της απαντήσω τώρα ότι θα πήγαινα με τη Βυζαρό σπίτι, αυτό θα με άφηνε αγάμητο. Οπότε... for fuck's sake! Και φυσικά και πρέπει να ξαναγράψω πείμα. Where is Sayonara anyway? Oh, there you are. You're spacing out again.
Sorry. You can go talk to everyone else.
Huh? Okay, κάτι δεν πάει καλά. Αυτή συνήθως είναι πιο χαζοχαρούμενη.
Jeez, you worry too much about me. I'm fine, see?
Sayonara shows me a big smile. Αυτό είναι μεγάλο χαμόγελο. I guess so. Pussy Licker, what's up? Hey, this might sound a little strange, but have you noticed anything up with Sayori recently? Anything up with her? Maybe I'm reading into it a little too much, but she seems a little downcast today. Oh, you think so? Maybe she just has a hard time bringing a person of interest? Person of interest? Ελπίζω να είμαι εγώ αυτός. Δεν έγραψα τρία πείματα για αυτήν για το τίποτα. What do you mean by that? Say that maybe the thing on her mind is you, Pussy Licker. Yes. Το σχέδιό μου δουλεύει. Yuri was going to make some tea, so I suddenly realized how weird it sounds to explain this to Monica. I suppose there's nothing wrong with that. Let's go, Pussy Licker. Yuri quickly exits the room and I follow. Once in the hallway, she suddenly puts her forehead against the wall. I spoke without thinking. How could I say something like that?
Yuri?
What's wrong with me?
No, Yuri. I think you did the right thing. I wasn't expecting it, but... It's also not right for Monica to judge people like that.
Pussy Licker, how come even when I do something bad, you're being nice to me?
Γι' αυτό? Nothing that you do is as bad as you make it seem in your head.
Nobody's perfect.
Καβάφης. Wouldn't you hate me for something as terrible as that?
Why would I hate you?
I can't hate someone for having emotions.
Γιατί όλη φάση μου θυμίζει λίγο Ισπανικό Ρωμάτζο.
What kind of friend would do that?
Friend, you say? Pussy Licker, I really like being friends with you.
Anyway,
shall we go?
Yeah. You and I walk to the nearest water fountain. Once we fill up the water pitcher, we return to the classroom.
Κάτσε, νομίζω το νερό στην τυρβάνη.
Αχα. Ναι, δεν θα αναρωτήσω. Λοιπόν, πάμε παρακάτω. I felt your hot breath on my finger. Okay, everyone.
Γεια σου. Γιατί? Κάτσε, έφυγες, Σαγιονάρα. Γιατί?
Δεν με νοιάζει το φεστιβάλ, απλά θέλω να βγάλω γκόμενα.
Ξανά επιλογές, γιατί?
Λοιπόν, okay. Οπότε, δεν έχω πέρασει καθόλου χρόνο με τη Μόνικα. Με γουστάρει η τύψα η Γιούρι. Εννοείται πως δεν θα πάω με τη Μαντσούκη. Τιμήσω αυτή την κοπέλα. Αλλά το ένσυχτο μου λέει να πάω με τη Σαγιονάρα.
A few moments later.
Πάω με τη Μόνικα, whatever. Well, I guess I should probably be helping Monica.
Yeah, you picked me. Hold on a second.
Yeah? Monica, you're the one who needs the least help of all of us. But I guess it's not so key.
A few moments later.
Come on! Πόσες επιλογές πρέπει να κάνω?
Λοιπόν, εννοείται πως δεν θα βοηθήσω τη Ματσούκη. Δεν τη συμπαθώ καθόλου.
Καθόλου.
Οπότε, πάμε τις βυζάρες.
Δεν μπορώ να πάω σπίτι ξανά. can't believe this. Yuri is going to be coming to my house on Sunday. Even though I would have preferred to do this with Sayonara, my anxiety still shoots through the roof. It's already Sunday. Γιατί δεν μπορούν οι μέρες να περνάνε πιο γρήγορα, τόσο γρήγορα όταν είμαι στο κλαμπ. Γιατί? I haven't heard a thing from Sayori since she left club early the other day. Κακό. I try to visit Sayonara before Yuri comes over. Rather than asking, I simply tell her I'm coming over much like we've done in the past. Once I'm at Sayonara's house, I knock on her door before entering it myself. Again, we used to play so often that we've made it a habit of simply entering each other's houses like we were family. I head up to her bedroom, where I finally find her. Sayonara? Hey, Bushlicker, oh! Γεια σου! Ωραίο σορσάκι.
How can you suddenly want to come over? Are you supposed to meet to see you today?
Yeah, but... Wait, how do you know about that?
Marika told me. It's only natural for her to give me info about the festival of rules,
right? That's true.
That's no good, Bushlicker.
Huh?
Why can't it just be like it's always been? This is all my fault. If I didn't get so weak and accidentally express my feelings, if I didn't make that stupid mistake, then you wouldn't have been worried about me at all. You wouldn't have come here. You wouldn't have even been thinking about me right now. But this is just my punishment, isn't it? Getting punished for being so selfish.
I grab Sayonara by the shoulders. What on earth are you saying? I listen to yourself right now. I know something happened to you. There's no other explanation for you to be like this. So tell me already.
You really put me in a trap, Bushlicker. But you're wrong. Nothing happened to me. I've always been like this. I was just seeing it for the first time.
Seen what? What are you talking about, Sayonara?
You're really just going to make me say it, aren't you, Bushlicker? I just have no choice this time. The thing is, I've had really bad depression my whole life.
Το παιχνίδι μόλις πήγε πάρα πολύ βαθιά σε αυτό... What?
Why do you think I'm late to school every day? Because most days I can't even find a reason to get out of bed. And that's why I just want to make everyone happy. Without anyone worrying about me.
I say goodbye to Sayonara and exit her house. On the way home, I find myself still feeling uneasy. Πώς το παιχνίδι πήρε τέτοια σόφη ξαφνικά? Σχεδόν με κάνει να μην το βαριέμαι. Σχεδόν. The thing is, I'm kind of into knives. Φύγε από το σπίτι μου. Τώρα. Once Yuri packs up, I walk her out of the front door. Holy fucking Luya. Because we can do this again. Ναι, γιατί σίγουρα αυτό είναι πολύ καλή ιδέα. Να ξαναφέρεις στο σπίτι σου μία κοπέλα που έχει μανία με τα μαχαίρια. Μπράβο σου, είσαι πολύ έξυπνος. Sayonara, I thought you didn't want to come over today.
Well, I did stay in my room. But my imagination was being really mean to me. The scare was like, I'm really scared.
What are you scared of, Sayonara?
Scared that I might like you more than you like me.
Please, please, πες μου ότι θα φτάσουμε κάπου με αυτό. Πες μου ότι μία καταραμένη ώρα αργότερα θα συμβεί κάτι. I know what you need the most right now. That, and that's what I'm going to give to you. Sayori. Oh, come on. Yes. Yes. Το παιχνίδι πάει κάπου. Yes. Please. Please. Come on.
Φασλίκια.
Έλα, please. Please. Please.
Hello, you flicker.
Yes. Ναι! Α, μια μισή ώρα αργότερα, ναι! Α.
Επιτέλους.
Okay. Νομίζω το παιχνίδι κατάφερε επιτέλους να φτάσει στο σκοπό του.
Βρήκα γκόμενα, κυρίες και κύριοι. Μπορεί να είναι ψηφιακή, αλλά τα κατάφερα. Το παιδί σας, ο Γιώργος Όπους Ηλίκερ, τα κατάφερε.
Λοιπόν, όλα δούλεψαν στο τέλος. Και είμαι χαρούμενος γι' αυτό.
Was this a flip to Sayori's poem? It's different from the one she practiced. It's one I haven't read before. What was I thinking? I should have tried a little bit harder for Sayonara.
Είναι περίεργο που όντως ανησυχώ.
Sayonara? She really is a heavy sleeper. A swallow. I can't believe I ended up doing this after all. Waking her up in her own house. That really is something that a boyfriend would do, isn't it? I really didn't want to have to enter her room like this. But she really leaves me no choice. I gently open the door.
Oh, Motti! What the fuck? What? What? Ναι, δεν νομίζω ότι νιώθω πολύ καλά. What?
Θα λέει αστείο, ξέρεις ότι δεν μπορώ να κρατήσω γκόμενο ούτε για μια μέρα, αλλά...
Έχω αντριχιάσει. What the fuck?
As a fresh towards days to vomit. Just yesterday, Sayori would be there for her. I told her I know what's best. Then why would she do this? How could I be so helpless? What did I do wrong? Screw the literature club, screw the festival. I lost my best friend, someone I grew up with. She's gone forever now. Nothing I can do to bring her back. I had only one chance, and I wasn't careful enough. And now I'll carry this guilt with me until I die. Nothing in my life is worth more than hers.
Ναι, το βλέπω αυτό στην οθόνη. Το βλέπω αυτό στο new game.
Δεν νιώθω καλά.
Οπότε, αυτό ήταν το πρώτο μέρος του Doki Literature Club. Αν θέλετε να με δείτε να παίζω περισσότερο,